Hey guys, TGKS Productions. So for this video, we're going to be doing a playthrough of the Lost Contract. Literally took me forever to even get this contract. I had to wait for the board to reset a few times. But let's go ahead and get this started. See here, let's register as a CEO. So take down the Lost MC's operation by destroying their labs and stealing the last of their product.
Hey, you heard of the Lost MC? Some heavy metal biker dudes? Deal a lot of crystal. Shit, I feel crusty just talking about they nasty asses. Well, Kenny been making moves out of town. Turns out these Lost motherfuckers got some serious competition coming up, and we gonna help break their monopoly. This rival of theirs wants us to take out their labs, steal whatever product they got ready for transport, and hand it over. He gonna pay us good, too. Breaking open the free market is where it's at, y'all. All we gotta do is find where they cooking it, find how they moving it, and then we're ready to get it done.
This reminds me a lot of the Series A funding heist, where you had to steal like a bunch of drugs for Trevor, and then he was supposed to sell it and then pay us. I think the Lost MC was one of the robberies and one of the preps or the setups. So first we have lab locations, locate all the Lost MC meth labs, and get explosives capable of destroying them. Okay. So we're just locating the lab. Okay, so we're getting explosives. Just okay.
You hear me? Cool. So taking down greasy ass biker fools and making bank is my kind of day out, y'all. But that don't mean it's gonna be easy. We're gonna need two things: the location of the labs, and then some explosives to lay them out. Way I see it, you can probably get both of them things at their clubhouse. Sending you the location now. Get after it.
I'm done talking about it. So.
Okay, so I'm trying to figure out, we're just getting locations in this. Getting explosives too. The Lost MC, the slam bait, and gear inside it can be stolen and used to enter the clubhouse and attack. Ooh, okay. So our contact is down with the plan. Santos actually slam and you can steal so you can get the key. Okay. Here's the rest of the message. Lost fools parked it at the bar at just any location. Nice. Okay, so we can actually, I actually like that. I played the agency deal and I still uploaded, but I remember there was, and I skipped over it. I didn't really notice it at first. I think I ended up pulling it loud, but to steal, like, I think the sewer plans or whatever plans there were you needed for where the facility was, or to infiltrate the IAA facility, you could use like a public works vehicle to get it undetected. So I thought that was pretty cool. So I definitely, that's cool while they're doing that. I really like that aspect.
You almost at the clubhouse? Get in there and start looking around. The lab locations are probably held somewhere safe. But knowing these clowns, the explosives are just bagged up lying around or some shit. Grab them both and get your ass back to the auto shop.
I guess I'm supposed to. Oh shoot, you know what I just realized? Okay, hold on. I'll probably cut this out, but I do need to go and get that slam bin. This was actually, I had to kill these guys.
The world has gone to hell, wrapped in spam.
This is private property, and I don't know you. What you want?
God. Walk on past your motherfucker.
Holy Christ!
You're dead!
Reloading!
Shit!
I mean,
man down!
figured that.
You're so goddamn dead! Get back! Hey, motherfucker!
We lost one, dog!
Think that's all of them. This is gonna be cool. I'm excited to see this. Slam Van's also like an ultra rare vehicle you can get from the casino podium. Okay, go to the rear of the Slam Van and equip. Oh, okay, that makes way more sense. This disguise will allow you to blend in with Lost MC, however they will become alerted if you stay in their cones too long. Okay, so it kind of reminds me of. Okay, can't get back in. Kind of reminds me of like some of the prep works where you can't stay in their cones for very long. Okay, I'm just gonna run in here real quick. Search for the Lost MC. Look at oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Son of a god, hopefully that doesn't alert them. Okay, so they're basically just looking for the equipment. Okay, I just can't stay in their cones that long. I feel like it's gonna be in the office. Because there's so many cones over there. It's like an easy way to get in there. Or it could even maybe be in here. There's a legacy in here. I feel like it's going to be in the office. There's so many cones on that. I'm trying to figure out here. Like, see, when that guy looks away. Yep. Oh, we got it. Got the documents undetected. Nice.
You got the extra money, please.
Oh wait.
Best shit about the army.
Wait, did I miss something? Hold on, I jumped to conclusion. What'd it tell me to do? I did steal the equipment. What the heck? I'm so confused right now. The mission bug out? Is there more equipment I'm supposed to steal?
Around here.
Oh, okay.
Wow! You like
look
what
at
you
that
see?
Asshole!
What the? You lost, motherfucker! Out of options! Die.
You ain't going nowhere yet!
Alright, well,
you got nowhere left to go!
I'm not exactly sure why they got alerted there. Well, that was unfortunate.
Motherfucker!
See, I don't understand though, like what... It wasn't like we were really in their... That wasn't even their sight lines that long.
Lost MC, asshole.
Okay. Alright, exactly.
You ain't going nowhere.
Oh my gosh. Use the new gun a little bit.
Get the fuck back!
Take cover!
Hey, what you think about my dick?
We're all hit! We got a man hit!
Get my heart something!
Okay, I think the rest are just upstairs. I'm still trying to figure out why they got alerted there.
You're so fucking dead! Shit! Take cover! Motherfucker! Yeah.
It was just like one of them was just looking that way and I didn't notice it. I don't understand that. Okay. Messed them up a little bit.
Biker fools got labs everywhere, huh? This gonna be the takedown of the motherfucking century.
Alright, it's mission one down. Do we actually...
Ah, just heard the good news. We got the lab location and explosives to lay them out. Let's see how these bikers get down when a couple real engines show up.
So I guess, I don't even know if I really needed the documents, but we got them anyway. It's cool, I don't know if this outfit, do we need to keep this outfit? I can't remember if this is one you can, this might be one you can actually just buy. That's something I don't 100% remember. Might as well just go into the second mission here. See, find... Transport method, find out how the Lost MC transport their product and when the next shipment is due. Okay.
Listen, not only does our client want these lost punks out of the picture, He wants the rest of the crank. They ain't gonna be around to sell. First, we gotta scope out the deal they got with the dock worker that ships all that shit for him. Can't steal the stuff and we don't know how they move it. So take care of him and find out.
Getting some location from the dock worker, looks like.
When you get to the docks, all I need is a picture of that dock worker's clipboard or some shit, alright? Anything that's got info on how they're moving the meth, send it to me. You can wait for them lost fools to bounce, or you can run right in there and get it. I don't give a shit. This is a strictly results-based operation, y'all.
What did she say here? Oh, fuck it. Picture of the dock worker's clipboard. You could wait for them fools to bounce so we could run in there and get it. Okay, maybe we just wait. Interesting how they're white, because I'm okay, looks like they're moving. Said they're going that way. I wasn't sure which way they were coming. Pull a dock foreman carrying the cargo list to a quiet spot and take him out. Okay.
Crazy bitch. You idiot!
That magic on the phone. Okay. So you guys gotta be very careful getting close to him, otherwise you can get a wanted level.
Let's go already!
Jeez, they're like pushing my cop car. My car. Jeez.
I gotta stab City in those wrong fuel tankers. Yeah. Shit sound like a party. I reckon it's gonna be no problem.
Truck that could pull that tank though, so open your eyes and see if there's any land around there. Drive it up to the container yard south of Stab City. The client said his guys will babysit that shit. Steal a truck cab, okay. Okay, hold on a second, first off. I think there's these abilities I thought we had. I'm gonna have to find out where those are. What would those be under? Oh, you know what? That's probably on the contract itself, not in, yeah. Okay. Oh, jeez, look at this. Well, we go. It makes no sense how they couldn't keep up with a vehicle like this. We gotta lose him back here. Gosh. Well, that's good to know, Sess. That was a bit of a drive.
Look at us! All our shit together and ready to get into the crystal business. I'ma make sure that truck is ready when you good to head into Stab City. Nice.
Heavyweight. I definitely don't think I want to go with sharpshooter. We got a pump shotgun, pistol 50. Heck, I'll go back to the heavyweight. I actually did play the agency deal, I just didn't upload it this time, and I think I used the, which one would that be, the Hustler. So, okay, there we go. Alright, why don't we use the current car we just got when this contract was uploaded. Some of these outfits we have. Some racing outfits. Caprico outfits. Added those. This wouldn't be a bad one, the Bravado. That's like, I think, an old heist outfit. Heck, we'll just go with this for the heck of it. Black knit balaclava. Yeah, we'll go classic. Okay.
We got a lot going on with these lost fools, so here it is. Blow they meth labs up first. We sent you the locations, hit them in any order you like. When you're done, drive the truck you stashed over to Stab City and get it hooked onto that trailer full of crank. That's the haul, all right? K's coming around now. Here he is. Hey, K, get in here.
Hey, baby. Are you running this job for Chef or what?
Yeah, get over here.
Yo, listen up. Here's what you need to know. Y'all know Chef? He a strung-out motherfucker, runs with a real psycho crew. No? All right, well, he's our client. Country as hell, ain't cut out for no city shit. So he needs cats like us with fast motherfucker cars to pull his jobs for him. And that's what the fuck we here to do.
Them lost fools ain't gonna just let you run off with they shit. It's gonna be hard. But don't get the tanker shot up on the way to the drop.
When it gets there, Chef gon' pay us. Then we pay your motherfucking asses. Now keep us on speakerphone. I'm out.
Okay, like, do I have a choice of stealth or do I just go in? Can I just go in guns blazing?
Get the fuck out of here. When you get to the lab, just plant them bombs inside. Shit. Then we on to the next one, y'all.
Fucking die!
Shit!
They motherfucking got raped!
Let me see if we can jump.
Drown you in your own blood!
We lost one! Fucking punk! Motherfucker!
Lost MC, asshole! Run and hide!
Is there one guy in here?
Fuck off!
Stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place.
Okay, stick a bomb on the control panel. So didn't we also steal, like, something? Like, documents? I can't remember what they said that it was for. What's down here? Oh, you can exit from here. Oh, that's okay.
I'll kill you!
Jeez. Okay. Let's try to get back to the car quick. Oh, can I like... Okay, so we got this. Okay, I was gonna say. I didn't think so.
Hey, you hit that shit?
Hey, yeah, sounds like one down. Look alive, motherfucker. Them lost fools will see that smoke, too.
Fuck you and your mama. Here. Oh, that's the classic, Lost MC.
Man, the way we hitting these biker bitches, they're gonna be out for the count.
Damn, I hope not. Need to keep that market competition alive, baby. Stirring shit up is our USP.
Ha. We waist deep in this shit and you already planning the next job?
Oh, come on, girl. I don't never take a day off getting paid.
Kind of cool if they gave us like a choice of stealth. I don't really know why they didn't. It was just didn't trigger for me. I mean, at least they don't. I mean, they're gonna end up knowing what's going on here. See if we can just go around.
Cocksucker! You got nowhere left to go! Lost MC!
Holy shit!
Cabron!
No!
Take cover! No! Someone hit!
Ooh, okay.
Reloaded!
What we're gonna do?
Asshole!
We're gonna go this way. Trying to come up behind us. I didn't kill him. Oh, it's stunned.
Push up on him.
Making a little bit of progress here.
Let's make it quick and make it loud.
We love more, dog.
Oh, fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, we're actually entering over here. Anyone in here? No.
Drop the bomb, move your ass!
Damn, Santos. Okay. Alright. Still not sure about, like, what the documents were for. I can't remember if we were supposed to steal those or if that was for something. This is, you know what, why did I not fill up on snacks before this? That is like the biggest, you just don't do that.
You corny cats, y'all are what the? Grab the fucking time!
Hop over the fence. Oh, seriously?
You lit now, fools! Sweating over here.
I ain't sweating, baby. We all about parting fools from they money. And there's no bigger fools than the lost motherfucking MC. It's just, no one wants to get caught with a truck full of amphetamines.
Don't worry, baby. I seen this one behind the wheel. No one's catching them. We good.
It ain't nothing to worry about.
He's definitely one that would be good with, mission. He took four people in this, he probably finished it real quick. Unless there's might be a part after this. I think there is, and there's something we're supposed to steal after this. But, still would move much quicker.
Oh,
jeez.
What do you think you're doing here?
Oh, get your sorry ass out of here!
Serious butt whooping.
Get out of here! You ain't got nowhere to go!
Land down!
Police are coming. Or maybe that's just the fire ambulance.
Take cover!
Taking the scenic route? Hustled.
You lost business.
Ooh.
Drop the bomb, move your ass.
Get a shotgun. Every time they change the interaction menu with the snacks, it always confuses me. Cause then I can't get to them as
quickly.
Oh, he's
boom, motherfuckers!
You hunk of shit!
Oh, shit! Rob's hit!
Let's get it, baby. Burning motherfucking rubber, smoke clouds in the rear view. We finding rhythm with this shit.
Hey, baby. Dirty money, clean hands.
I like the sound of that. The couple that plays together stays together. You know what I'm saying, baby?
You want to stay with me? You got to keep me interested. I don't want you taking nothing for granted.
Oh, I'm going to keep that ass interested. Don't you worry about that, baby. Let's think about this next lab first.
It never left my mind.
This would have been more like the sharpshooter. Wouldn't have been that bad. Because I could just pick them off from up here. There's a member contact mission that takes place here. I think it was like hit them up for Gerald. Another one down there. This pistol deals a lot of damage. We have to go down sort of to the center there. And they're hitting me good. Like way down there. Oh geez, that was our last snack. Alright, we gotta be really careful here. Jeez. Okay. Keep spawning these damn bikes. This got me really cautious right now.
The lost forever!
You ain't got nowhere to go!
Left to go.
No way out now!
Watch out!
There, we got that one.
I gotta reload!
I'm starting to kind of regret the loadout I picked. Okay.
Lost MC! Keep on walking, dude!
Make sure no one's there. Alright. Finally getting in here.
Hit, just plant the bomb and be out.
Okay. Let's get some armor on. At least we have a little bit of that. Alright. So we can get back to our car. Is there a bike over here? Just getting this slam van here and get up to our car.
I see you got a sense of occasion, leaving the best boon for last.
Alright. Tank. That's there. Gotta get the tank.
Hey, I knew you were the right motherfuckers for this job. We about to score some pay dirt, y'all. Never doubted your ass.
Uh-huh. The right type of crazy goes a long way with us. Don't it, babe?
Hey, come on, baby girl. We working here.
I didn't say shit. All right, let's get the truck and bring us home.
Grab this tanker here.
That truck's still there, right? Get in and get going.
Aw, shit, you brought the wedge. These cranked out motherfuckers gonna think they on some hallelujah shit.
Be careful with that tanker, though. None of us getting paid if that meth don't make it to the drop. When you get there, hook the tanker up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop.
Snacks for this. It's not sure if it's a smart idea to just... bitches. I'm beating this guy out here. I think we're gonna end up having to get out anyway, unless we... Oh, geez, we're gonna...
Need a new clip. I need you to fucking die now.
Let's just not do that. Let's not do that. Might not be smart.
Fuck it.
Second.
Fucking punk! Out of ammo! Back up, brother!
Okay. So in the beginning you said we didn't know Chef. We know Chef from the contact missions, I think, and from the original heist. I gotta make sure, hopefully though, we gotta be careful, Light doesn't like get caught.
You pull up to the drop with them boys, Chef will have a motherfucking meltdown, lose him.
You and me!
Hey baby, I'm thinking about spending my cut on that Lucien dress you've been talking about.
I don't need you to buy me that shit, player. I got it myself after our last job.
Oh, shit. How's it look, baby?
Now when it's on.
Chef will be waiting for them drugs to pull up.
Alright, there's the contract complete. Fortunately, Chef didn't say anything. But, yeah. And we got the $75,000 for completing. lost contact for the first time. That should be coming through here shortly.
We took them biker fools to town. Yo, I don't know how they gonna recover. Shit was a demolition. Jeff was so hyped to get the product, I wouldn't be surprised if he smoked it all himself. You did good out there. Always more work if you want it. Peace.
There's the award, the lost contract, 800 RP. There we go. And that is found under stats, awards, Los Santos tuners. Oh, no, there we go. The lost contract. Boom. There we go. So I believe they took 10% again as well, like they did, I believe, Moody Man and Sesenta took 10%. That seems to be what they typically take for these contracts, from my experience. But yeah, definitely cool contract. I mean, it was cool going to all the different locations. I'd say a little bit different than the other contracts. I still have to finish a few of them. And I mean, we did get Chef again, but I mean, he didn't really say anything. So it would have been kind of cool if he had some dialogue. But yeah, pretty, I'd say, like, I mean, the contract was, it wasn't anything like super special, but it was cool having to go to like different locations, blow up the meth. But you know, I don't know, I mean, compared to some of the other contracts, I don't know, I'm not too sure how I feel about this one. Maybe rate it a little bit lower. But nonetheless, guys, appreciate you tuning in. As always, please remember to like, subscribe, share this video. Have a great day.